Emphatic by Lee. Well, Lee Chia-sin was defending well, wasn't she? I think that's probably the longest rally, having said there have been no long rallies. Well, they look like they were under the cosh for a bit there, Chinese Taipei. But they've come back well. Every time they just look to surge ahead. And this is by far their most successful one. Swiss Open, they got to the quarters. Important for Lee and Teng to get that. So they've finally taken their game. That's good as well. Pratiwi, that's out. He's playing some good attacking shots. Just held back and that little hesitant. Well, they've gone in front. And they now go back in front, two in a row. They couldn't finish it off, they can now. Lee Chia-sin, she's the one with the winners at the moment. One match point. They've done it. They've done it the hard way, perhaps, in the second game, Kusuma and Pratiwi. But they are through to only their second ever final on the World Tour.